think you can safely say this is worth every minute of a 7-hour drive. We're just in Port Isaac Harbour.